Hello, and welcome to part two of this video series that shows you how to migrate email, contacts, and calendar items from Gmail to Office 365 in 7 easy steps. Part one of this video covered the steps needed to set up the migration environment. In part two, we'll cover the actual migration of Gmail to Office 365. Okay, if we're all set, let's jump right into step number 5. We begin by logging into the Office 365 Admin Center. Next, go to the Exchange Admin Center and click Migration. Click the plus symbol and then select Migrate to Exchange Online. We're now ready to create what's called a migration batch. A migration batch describes the type of migration we're doing. This migration is an IMAP migration from Gmail to Exchange Online. So, on the New Migration Batch page, select IMAP Migration. Next, browse to the migration file we created earlier in step 3. Click through the next couple of pages until you reach the Start the Batch page. Let's set the batch to start manually, just so that we can see how the status changes. The status of the migration batch is initially set to created. When the migration batch is started, the status will change from created to syncing, and finally to synced. Once status is set to synced, Gmail will then synchronize email with Office 365 every 24 hours. Now that email has been migrated, let's move on to step number 6, where we migrate Gmail contacts. First, let's open the Google Admin Console. In the menu bar, click on Mail. Once the page appears, click the arrow in the left-hand column next to Mail and select Contacts. On the Contacts page, find the More button and then select Export. Let's keep the default setting to export all of our contacts. Next, select the Outlook CSV format. Make sure you pay special attention to this setting. The Outlook CSV format is the only format Office 365 will accept for importing Gmail contacts. Once the file is saved, open the Office 365 Admin Center, and from the ribbon bar, select People. This is where Office 365 stores contact information. Click the Settings icon, and then choose Import Contacts. Select the file saved previously that contained the list of Gmail contacts. Once the import process is completed, you should see the contacts migrated from Gmail to Office 365. The last step in this video, step number 7, handles migrating calendar items from Gmail to Office 365. Like contacts, calendar items must first be exported from Gmail. To begin, open the Google Admin Console. In the menu bar, click Calendar. Next, click the arrow in the left-hand column next to My Calendars. Click Settings and then click Export Calendars. Save the calendar file to the local computer. Note that Gmail saves calendar files in a compressed file format. You must first decompress this file before importing it into Office 365. So at this point, we have the calendar information saved as a file. To import this file into Office 365, we must first install Microsoft Outlook. Outlook can be downloaded as part of the Office 365 Pro Plus subscription, which is available with Office 365. Once Outlook is installed and connected to the Office 365 mailbox, we can easily import the Gmail calendar items into Outlook. From Outlook, choose Calendar and navigate to the Import and Export section. To do this, select File, Options, Advanced, and then click Export. From the Import and Export wizard, select the option to import an iCalendar file. When prompted, select the saved Gmail calendar file created earlier. Once the import process is completed, you should see the calendar items migrated from Gmail to Office 365. Well, that wraps up part two of this video series, where we migrated email, contacts, and calendar items from Gmail to Office 365. Thank you for watching. You can get more information and support at office.com.